We should match up. You want to make sure you line it up. What's Macy went on to my 18? Okay, so then you make sure you have this nice and lined up, okay? Meaning your stick, that seam. It may not be perfect, but try. So your side seams, you know how they should line up, right? Stitch whatsoever. This is all I have to do with the iron and which way you. So now you see that it's nice and clean finished.
Did you say you do the marrow stuff before or after you start?
You can do it after or before. Yeah, I recommend that you do it before. Okay. That way you don't have to worry about like, oh shit, this one's overlapping this. I can't do it. Okay, so now this guy. Going back inside. So what we did is that we put the face to face of the front and the back together. Mm-hmm. We did the first stitch, correct? Mm-hmm. Then we overlapped the facing of the front over, like if it was a sandwich, like this. And then we did another secure stitch of a half an inch. Then we got the flap from, remember that little extra like little square that you have from your cowl neck? We flip that one over and that's the one that's gonna be clean finished. Mm-hmm. Okay, so you have a nice clean edge. So then we flipped it over so it becomes like a sandwich like this. And then we stitch across it and then that's when you can pull it through.
And
it
doesn't matter how many stitches you have?
No, like